take this for a cook. There's the watchtower. I need to talk to their squad leader, Kiva.
You're up next for mountaintop duty.
I was just up there 2 days ago.
Yeah, and I was up there yesterday. So it's your turn.
Are you Kiva?
I am. And you? You're the outlander who killed Regala's champion at the embassy. Ram Squad was there. We saw your duel. Pavallo still owes me shards.
Oh, thanks for the vote of confidence. Chaplain Jera sent me. It's time for you to go home.
Jera's cracked, then. There's no way our commander will allow us to leave our post. Not after our insubordination.
Things have, changed at the Bulwark. Dakota won't be able to stop you.
Really? He's finally been taken down a notch? All right, then. The last member of Ram Squad is on duty at the tower on the mountain. Let me recall him. That's odd. His echo always answers. One of us will have to go up.
I can get up there easily. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. The start of the climb is just across the falls. Try not to break your neck, yeah?
What's going on?
They're moving out.
This must be the start of the climb. The watchtower should be at the top. Sky drifters. Circling the watchtower. That's not a good sign. I'm getting closer to the watchtower. Looks like I have to climb higher. one on me. I can send it to my stash. I gotta take out these machines before I can look around. Assigned to this watchtower. Judging by these wounds, the Sky Drifter surprised him. At least it was quick. Kiva summoned her horn. It's a different call from before. I'd better get back down to the watchtower and check on them. The watchtower's under attack. I need to get down there fast. Swooping into battle. Those machines are in for a surprise.
What if can the Outlander fly? Thanks for the assist. Is the Zeko on his way down?
Actually, machines got him. Took him by surprise. I'm sorry.
What? He was the first of the squad. Our best fighter.
He's gone, Kiva. It's just the two of you now.
Damn, Takote. All we did was go to the embassy. Follow Chief Ikaro's orders. And what do we get for it? A death sentence dressed up as guard duty. All because Takote has a vendetta against the Chief.
Well, that ends now.
Yeah. Thanks, Outlander. Here. This is for you. Pavalo! We're moving out!
Takote is an underhanded jerk. But maybe now he'll stop wasting lives over political agendas.
Thank you.
should try something other than fire. Heads up. Maybe I should start my scalding spear. Check on how Draka's doing.
Thank you.
from this spot. No wonder the rebels sat up here.
Champion, over here. I've got something to tell you.
You're brave to show the place.
You. Greetings, warrior.
Come and trade.
A Tallnex made its home in an abandoned village southwest of here. But I hear there's other, less amenable machines stalking the area. I'd avoid going anywhere near there if I were you.
Thanks for the heads up. I can override that Tallnex. I'll get a lot of data about the surrounding area.
Next time.
Worth checking out.
Right, Leia? Well, you know where I am. The wilds treat you well, Outlander?
What? Ah, the wonder of
soldiers are here.
Come, trade. Take another look.
Well, we sure proved
had a good run at the hunting ground for today. Earned a half strike.
Next time, perhaps we could make a
let none down the line. How better place. Want to reclaim our honor? Then we must do so in battle with the boss. Did the enemy give you any trouble out there?
May Regala's campaign come to a swift end.
Now!
I see you. I spotted a group of Osram salvagers wandering the edge of the desert near the southwestern border. I'd report it, but I don't think they'll last long. If the machines down there don't get them, the storms will.
Oh, that's kind of you. Sounds like those Osram could use a hand. I'll keep an eye out for them if I'm down there.
Did the old ones just look funny?
This must be the drop-off point Honda's contract mentioned. When I get that Ravager cannon, I'll know where to take it.
empty without the bow.
We can trade grains all day. I'm still not even at the cell's room.
Come,
but I'm
reaching my door.
You do that everywhere you go?
Sorry.
Well, I guess we can use it for storage. That doesn't make you eligible for a discount.
Your courage inspires me.
And shut down engines 1 and 2. You gonna pass me that bottle?
You really think these soldiers can hold back those combat machines?
Well, this was always going to be a one-way trip, so I guess they're going to have to. To enduring victory?
To zero dawn, whatever the hell it is.
Hikaru commands my blade.
Oh, well, any chance it's an ice machine? This drink's warm.
I guess everyone found their own way to deal with the end. I'm trying to survive. This Pharaoh's machine swept the planet of life. All those people lost to one man's ego.
You honor the Tenakht.